What up, people? Welcome back to another episode of Offxset, where we bring you the hottest events in KL. And tonight, we're back again at Fuze for Neelix, all the way from Germany, supported by local acts like Boris Fong, Chucky and Wagboy, and a lot of other local acts. So we got Alicia with us tonight. Alicia, how you feeling?
Awesome.
Feeling super good.
I'm feeling great. Trust you.
It's amazing, bro.
So tell us, what's your favorite song from Neelix?
I guess it's You.
Waterfall, man. Waterfall.
Mosquito. Mosquito.
Mosquito.
Voices.
Voices.
It's you.
Right now we are backstage with Neelix, and it was amazing seeing him perform live in front of the Malaysian audience. I got a question for you though. Do you Neelix and chill?
Yes, I do.
Why did you choose the name Neelix?
I had to choose a name very quick because a label asked me to release my first track, and I didn't have a name and I was not good at it. And at this moment there was Star Trek in television and there was the name in the credits, and so I said Neelix, but I will change it tomorrow.
Do you watch Star Trek though?
Yes, I do.
So do you know that Captain Philippa is actually a Malaysian? It's Datuk Michelle Yeoh. Shout out Datuk Michelle Yeoh.
Yes, she is. She's awesome.
And how is it playing for an intimate crowd compared to playing in, you know, festivals like Tomorrowland?
This is much better because we call it glowing at people. I can pick one and I do this and he does this. And then I close the deal with a backpack and then we are connected, you know?
How is it for you, you know, ever since that you've been performing, you've been producing many songs since your days in Hamburg, and then you moved to Brazil for a couple of years, right? How did that shape your career so far until this day?
If you decide to become a very traveling artist, it's really hard to produce music. So at some point you need to pick a team. So she is doing the movies, he is doing everything else, the contracts, the label stuff.
How long have you been in Malaysia so far? Is this your first time?
Yes, it is. And we are very nervous, especially today.
Do you have any message for your Malaysian fans?
What can I say? Can you please put in a good word for us? We want to come back. Hi, this is Neelix and you're watching Offxset.
What's up, guys? It's time to go home. We've had a fun night. Please don't forget to subscribe to Deadwood TV.
And comment down below why you deserve to be in our next episode for the meet and greet with an amazing, amazing act. By the way, before we go, shout out to Neelix for this amazing bag. And from the whole team, we'd like to wish you guys
Gongxi Fa Chai! All set!
Out!